The Expanding Awareness of Self. May 19, 2013. We wish now to discuss with you the expanding awareness of self. You will note that we have written that with a capital S. We do not wish you understand that we are referring to the parts of yourselves which are currently conscious for most of you. And we say most of you because your state of awareness varies widely from individual to individual. What is consistent, however, is that all of you, from the most conscious to the least, are receiving an empowering light from your Creator which is causing an expansion of that awareness. The more aware of you are receiving this and its resultant growth with gratitude and appreciation. This is causing you to evolve in ever more wonderful ways and is actually speeding the process for you. Others, being more determined to remain as they are, which is an impossibility by the way, are not understanding at all what is happening and are at a loss as to how to deal with what they are feeling. Quite a bit of the acting out, as you term it, is a result of this. Again, we counsel you to offer whatever is asked for, but not to feel responsible for healing the entire populace. Those who choose not to see have free will also. You will see also some very remarkable turnarounds in those about you as if they allowed themselves to get a glimpse of what their alternatives are. It is not in anyone's nature to choose pain over gain, so you need not worry yourselves, even though you may not see at this time how their particular turnaround might occur. You are not aware of all they have seen and heard, nor are you aware of their inner responses. All will be as it should be. Dedicate yourselves to the continuing expansion and upliftment of yourselves. That is what you are here to do, and that is the way in which you may most help the world and every sentient creature upon it. No, you do not fully appreciate that fact, as yet. But when you have reached the awareness we speak of, you will understand it. Your responsibility to yourself is your responsibility to all. Of course, as you reach ever upward, you find yourselves sharing more and more with everything around you. You just don't see yet that the sharing continues out into the infinite. We assure you that it does. And the overall weight, the power, of what you are creating is soon to result in a world beyond your fondest dreams. Be ever more deeply and constantly in your hearts now, dear ones, dear angels, and we will speak again soon. Good day. Archangel Michael. Channeled by Ron Head. Oracles and Healers. WordPress.com.